right here so nobody can get it.
You know, you thought I was sleeping, but I heard you. Yeah, you thought I didn't hear you? I thought to myself, what type of thing came out of me? I heard you, oh yeah, I'm gonna put this in the back of the fridge so she can't find it. Hiding food from the hand that feeds it. I thought, what type of thing came out of me? I thought I would have a child and it would love me. You know, all you do is take, take, take. And you know, when are you gonna get up and
the suburbs, where misfits stick out like a sore thumb and everyone is thought of as destined to be someone. In the suburbs, where you're striving to reach a certain expectation due to the economical standpoints and the financial foundation, the high level of taxation doesn't say we struggle here, it says we're all chilling, we got paper. It doesn't depict the hood or the city. You won't find too many bums holding signs, preaching their plea in a harmony, but life's hardships still sail so artfully. The suburbs, a place where all the baby mothers are shunned for their futures that are now hidden underneath their baby's cribs and baby father's covers. An environment that appears clean where all the lies lay hidden in between the cracks of these newly paved sidewalks, but I bet even in the best kept homes you can still find a dirty closet. The suburbs is just outside the city, 10 to 15 away from the GWB, and some would say we're home free away from these quiet streets of the suburbs. But every silence holds truth, and there might be struggles in the ghettos in their youth, but it can be hard living here too in the suburbs. You can't escape adversity, it doesn't matter where you live, but you know, you don't realize things when you're growing up as a kid and your biggest worries are things like gifts and kicks on Christmas. If you don't have the newest game systems at home, you're thinking, what type of place is this? So unaware of those in other countries the same age who would never have the same privilege. But again, everything isn't what it seems, appearance versus reality, and from the outside looking in, you know nothing except that people expect for you to become something coming out of these suburbs. Oh, but we do it here too in the suburbs. You can find herbs burning here too. Everybody has heard something about you in the suburbs. I bet you didn't know that people's light bills go unpaid here too in the suburbs. Yeah, the high school hallways appear more safe and people's parents appear to be more paid, but you still got plenty of families in the circulation living on financial aid. You've got fake addresses and fake names also. They can go along with this charade of living such a privileged life in these suburbs. Yeah, in a small town, you can count the amount of those whose business admitted their secrets about their visit to the clinic and how her and her boyfriend were together for a minute, but it's over now. And then count how many people shouted her out because they were so damn bored living here in these suburbs. But I bet you can't count the countless amount of those whose secrets never got out and still walk about with their head down, the same secrets still hidden. Her own life for that baby she would have given. But there's a limit to what's considered fine living in the suburbs, because here, if you don't got it, people will hear about it. Living vicariously through the celebs we hear about. We getting money, let it rain, right? Clear it out in the suburbs. But I have a better idea. Why don't we clear out the materialism in here in these suburbs? And let's remember our parents' struggles and where they came from to get us here in the suburbs. And big shouts out to the single mothers of the suburbs, and protect those whose principles tried to touch them in the suburbs. And wash the blood off the concrete in the suburbs, where a fake thug met a real gangster in eighth grade and up party, and a stray bullet and young boy just so happened to meet one late night in the streets of these suburbs. Let's try to remember the hard work that comes with earning an honest dollar. Busy ducking the feds and hiding secrets from your mama, also you can own and flaunt Prada for these suburbs. Or maybe let's try to forget how perfect life seemed until we hit adolescence as a teen and realized this perfect world in the suburbs growing up was a dream. And that life strife is unselective of no one. Yeah, reality is painful, but pretend hurts while it's fun. In the suburbs.